knowledge in the history of The Biggest Loser.
7 o'clock tonight on 10.
Vernon Davis, 2 touchdown catches. Now Eli Manning, who is 19-32. 201 yards and a touchdown, takes over at the 20. Good pocket downfield. Guess who? One of these big three receivers. Now it's Nix, who left earlier in the first half with a bad shoulder. Back to the touchdown.
And you're going to see Kyle Williams go through the middle. And it looked like Kenny Phillips thought he was going to get some help because of the trail technique that he was in. It was zone coverage. Corey Webster was the one who got pulled to the middle when Kyle Williams took that path on his route. But, you know, just really a breakdown. Good execution there by the 49ers, which created some confusion. You know, one of the few times we've seen miscommunication that plagued this defense over the last few games.
Went for the Giants to see Nix healthy and making catches again. And now this one in the direction of Ware. Incomplete. Nix, who has 280 yards, 165 yards at Green Bay coming into this game. Left with a shoulder injury, and I was waiting to see if he would make another catch. If that shoulder was going to bother him enough to just be a decoy or be a real weapon for Eli Manning, and there's his day so far.